The look of the floral chandelier continues to be popular for weddings, but what happens when that bride has a child? Oh my gosh, she still wants a floral chandelier in the nursery. So here we come up with baby mobiles, something to hang above the crib so that the child is going to really appreciate flowers from the time when they're just small. So we're going to create a beautiful, simple floral chandelier. So there we have it. Let's do a little bit more bending with those beautiful hoodoos. Place them where they should go. And this is a eucalyptus lamb's ear berry garland that we've created a beautiful baby mobile out of.